What we want to hear from the Premier today is not a story about the past, looking backwards. What we want to hear is her plans for the future. What this province needs is hope. It needs a vision and a plan for the future, and that's what the Premier must spell out with boldness.